This is the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, raising money for motor neuron disease. I'm Roscoe Holmes.
I'm Adrian Bryan.
And Angus Rollinson.
We're Day Shift Manning, Ocean Grove Fire Station. We're going to make a donation, and we challenge Geelong City Fire Station, Dandenong Fire Station, and Deputy Chief Officer Steve Warrington to do the same in the next 24 hours.